Hey guys, how's it going? Thanks for stopping by. So for today, we're going to be making this beautiful, delicious, tasty dish. I'm still not sure what I'm going to call it, but let's get started. You're going to need 3 packs of portobello mushrooms. So the mushrooms that I bought were already sliced. I put them in a pan. You put them in a pan with some butter, or vegan butter, obviously, or some oil. That's completely up to you, okay? But again, I put a little bit of butter in there, just to kind of get things moving. And then once they are sitting there for a little bit, you want them golden before you flip it, exactly like these are. All right, up next, we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna add the thyme. So I just lightly cover it just like this. Remember me, I don't measure anything, just a nice light sprinkle. Make sure everything's covered and good. Let it sit, and then we move on to the next. Next thing we're gonna add is a tiny bit of garlic powder. Just drizzle that over, let it sit. We're gonna do one whole box of baby spinach. I'm gonna add this whole thing in there. Now you see when you put it in there, it's nice and fluffy, but in a second it wilts down just like this. You're gonna go ahead and you're gonna add the consomme in there. So what you want to do is you want to do 1 tablespoon first, and then you could gradually build on the seasoning, guys. Don't overdo it, don't have a heavy hand. And then there you have it. The mushrooms should look just like that. And then we're gonna add in our next ingredient, which is what's gonna make this completely creamy. And that is the silk half and half, okay? So now when you put this in, make sure that you add a little at a time, because what you wanna do is, you see I'm giving that a stir? You wanna pick up every bit of flavor that's in the bottom of that pan, because this is gonna change color in a second, okay? So you just wanna keep on stirring, and then you're gonna end up adding more milk in a second. There you have it. You add a little bit more, guys. Remember, when you are adding, add just a little bit at a time. Give it a taste. See how you like it. If you want to add a little bit more of that consomme seasoning, you can go ahead and do that. This has a kind of like a sweet, not too sweet, don't get me wrong. It's got like a little bit of sweet to it, as well as the balanced salt of the other seasoning. And you're just going to absolutely love it, guys. And then once it looks like this, you're good to go and ready to plate. Now remember, you could put this aside of rice if you wanted to. You could put next to bread. I have it right next to some avocado. This tastes amazing, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. Thank you so much for stopping by, and I will see you in the next one. Take care and God bless.